Creating a table in NodeBB is very simple. To start, enter one or more items separated by the pipe or vertical bar character that will serve as the header row for your table. Be sure to include a pipe after the last item. Beneath this first row, type at least one dash, then a space, and a pipe to correspond with each item in the header row. Follow the same format on a new line for each table row you wish to add. When you are done adding rows, leave an empty line and continue with your message as usual. If you prefer, you can use a table generator website to generate the markdown code used with the NodeBB editor. One example is tablesgenerator.com. If you are using this site, be sure to select the Markdown Tables tab. A table generator like this one uses menu items to create the table rows and columns, and allows you to enter items in a what-you-see-is-what-you-get editor. When you are done, use the Generate button and then the Copy to Clipboard button. The table code can now be pasted into your NodeBB message. To find out more, please visit nodebb.org.